Jack. It's Northeastern University's Julian Schurding. Now coming down into the final four gates, it's Jack Knorpp from Hobart William Smith College. Into the tuck and across the finish line. Knorpp, our first racer down at a time of 105.